Welcome back, everyone, to a new exciting ride on this channel. Teresa Erica Garcia is a beautiful and passionate fashion and fitness model that loves to post on Instagram and even OnlyFans. Teresa is well known, or popular, or however want you wish to depict an Instagram individual with many followers. Her primary Insta page has as many as 457,000 subscribers. The second, her backup name is Teresa Erica, has 57,400 subscribers. Her engagement rate stands at 3.95%. She garners about 18k likes and 213 comments per post while creating valuable content in lifestyle, fashion, and fitness niche. Her Instagram includes both fashion hawk looks and outfits, as well as fitness videos and personal pictures. Teresa is also the founder of California Fitness, a fitness brand company that focuses on the provision of fitness and healthy utility in the state of California. For this reason, she has embraced the fitness niche and uses it to encourage people to embrace an active lifestyle. Currently, she is working as a model and being closely in touch with fashion and swimwear brands, as well as fitness clothes brands, will also make her being a truly well-rounded influencer. She posts workouts tips and encourages people to exercise, besides integrating fashion into her messages. Teresa loves leather leggings and is not too shy to show her beautiful curves. By it is often seen wearing them in her performances and in most of her videos. This enticement corresponds with her general inclination towards fashion, which constitutes the main strand of her content. About her personal life, Teresa has been raised in the United States and her interests have been modeling, fitness, and design. The year of her birth and more to do with herself is yet unknown and well guarded, which makes her public face all the more interesting. But then again, I remember that she had pushed herself to achieve what she as a woman from Kenya has achieved so far in the fitness and fashion sector. Teresa also has an ongoing OnlyFans page where she posts behind the scene and other private content to subscribers. Although it is unclear what Teresa posts on OnlyFans, the relative openness of such platform enable her or any creator out there to directly communicate with fans through personalized content and or messages. Her journey as a fitness entrepreneur and a model presents how she can encourage people using her workout while being genuine. Her fans love that she is healthy and has found ways of incorporating this into her fashion. Thanks to everyone who has watched the video so far. Check my other uploads and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.